Told you last night here on the broadcast, the city of Nixa was going to be offering free weather radios to those who may not be able to get severe storm alerts. Well, the city says now that all those radios have been spoken for, and leaders are creating a wait list now as the city waits to get some more grant funding to buy more weather radios. This program was targeted toward people with special needs or people who are age 65 and older.